Part 2 of making a chapbook. First, the most important thing, making a thumb-sized sketch. It's literally 3 scribbles, but if it helps you know what you're doing, then you're already winning. I'm using a light table to draw, but you can literally use a window on tape if you don't have one. Microliners get super expensive, so since we're all broke, I recommend using Chinese ink instead for the big areas in black.